the thyroid is econormal. There is a small hypocagenic nodule in the ventrolateral part of the right lobe. The nodule presents microcalcifications. The lesion does not display a halo, while does a combined type 2 and type 3 vascular pattern. On US guided aspiration, the tip of the needle is easy to identify.